Hey, what up? This is Variant 4, Chapter 2.1, Aggressive Regeneration. 4-star chapter. I just really picked whoever I felt was the best 4 stars I had. I brought Ghost Rider because there was a couple villains on his path. Alright, so first fight is Juggernaut. Danger sense, he ain't get his unstoppable to start the fight. It's pretty nice. Alright, he's done. Pretty quick and easy fight. Next up is MODOK. I'm just keeping it to parry 3-hit combo so then he can't auto block me. Alright, he's down. It's always best when you fight evade champs or auto block champs to just parry 3-hit combo as long as you can stun them. Alright, Invisible Woman. Should be able to get her down before she goes invisible. Alright, she's down. Warlock's up next. I brought Medusa for him. Since her armor shatter shuts down robots, makes any robot fight pretty easy. Haven't been able to get the armor shatter, but I caught by the end of the special too. No, still pretty straightforward. Century up next. Yeah, Sentry is pretty easy fight. Ten times easier than fighting Void. I just went for it. I know the special two would kill him. Sentry down. All right, we're at the boss. The only thing you really gotta worry about is when he regens, he's unstoppable. And you also gotta worry a bit about cornered. So you don't wanna make him bleed or anything like that. I use Scarlet Witch. Too bad there ain't a 5-star or 6-star Scarlet Witch yet. The whales will go mad for that. That special 2 didn't crit. That one crit pretty nicely. Scarlet Witch is just mowing this dude down right now. If I didn't take that block hit, I would have ended with 100%. Alright, path is done. Nice and easy. That'll be it for this video. Catch you on the next one.